Hello everybody, man. Welcome back to... Oh wait, fuck, I forgot, I gotta do the thing. Gotta not be obvious. Alright, hello everybody, man, welcome back to Fire Emblem 7 Randomized. The last episode, we had... things happen. I played the game yesterday, I forgot what the hell I'm doing, but ridiculous. So after we dealt with the last chapter and the... defense chapter, which is mage. That's funny. I hate you. Alright, well... Alright. There we go. People are right on the floor. Woo! Deliver the scene. I died. I don't have attention. That's why. I don't have to go to you. Somebody can't get any special. You can't get hit by it. Otherwise, that's just like... Literal 50-50 off. They always go after hard enough. Dodge 53 times to see if you can win, dude. What is this shit? Me can be that bad. Okay, guys. Max, I don't get crit this time. Anyway. fucking range do you have, sir? I would really love to know that, because otherwise I'm getting my fucking asshole, like, getting pushed right in there. I got one. Okay, so how much fucking range does this thing have? so fucking tedious. Dude that hit 13s? You're such a fucking... Why? You had to be the one fucking knight out here that hit 13 instead of 12 like every of your other friends, dude. What? Why? Why would you ever do that? And I'm sorry to that. Cool. and let them one shot and don't do the job. Nice look. I can have 3 fucking pirates, 4 archers. This is the most disgusting team ever. Oh, what the fuck? I don't want to do that. Can get some defensive investment. There you go, baby. Jesus Christ, it took way too long. Because people just kept dying out of nowhere and shit. To be fair, I am pretty just, I'm just bad at Fire Emblem, but I love the games, so. I keep playing. Alright, like, comment, subscribe, I will see you all next time.